So this is the current playthrough scene called Explore. This is the desktop version 2.4.5.